Here's a quick and easy way to cut a small strip of 6mm HardieBacker. Place the spirit level. I'm going to give it 2 or 3 good scores. Then take the spirit level, place it underneath along the cut, and then with your claw hammer, initially you're only trying to weaken it. And then you are trying to break it down. And then you just lift up, give you a nice, clean cut. Easy.